Spirit couldn't break through until we left that house.
Everything they've experienced has been a manifestation of the demonic. The old man, the crooked man, they're just facades trying to keep us from seeing the real evil.
When a client has been seriously injured, what's at stake for them is their future.